What is up, you all? Today's video is the best killer face off build ever, dropping another banger. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe to my channel and turn on post notifications so you know when I post a video and you won't miss out on any type of content that I post. I post healer content related to Shinobi Striker and helpful DLCs whenever they come out. With that being said, Nikou players, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Comment down below what type of builds or what type of video you'd like to see me do in the future. Yeah, let's get to the video. Alright, starting off with the build, we're starting off with the skills, okay? My first, my top skill is First Blood. My second skill is Untouchable, which is my bottom skill. And my accessory skill is Unbending Will. Now, with the build, we have as our first ninjutsu, Shadow Paralysis Jutsu. Our second ninjutsu, Tsukuyomi, which you get from the Itachi Animation Master. And my third, my ultimate, which you get from Mei Tetsumen and Mizukage, Vapor Fox. Vaporfall, that's what we're gonna call it. And yeah, for my ninja tool, I have the heal tag. And for my weapon, I have to use flu, but you can also use a ninja sword or the Ninetales chakra, the Ninetales blade, or the Tobirama blade. All have the same combo and moveset. And yeah, have fun with the build.
Yeah. Fight again sometime. Let's start. This one.
Say goodbye. No escape.
Shadows, did I can't lose this one.
Okay, for the next build, is, let's start with the top skill. The top skill is power and speed, the bottom skill is inner flash, and the accessory skill is double effort. And our first ninjutsu for this new build is heavenly foot of pain from the Tsunade DLC, and earth style light weighted both the jutsu from the Onoki DLC. And my ultimate is mind transfer ultimate from the Ino DLC. And yeah, my ninja tool is the same as always, heel tag. My substitution is the stone substitution. It greatly decreases defense. It is from the Onoki DLC as well. And my weapon is the Tsuyu Flute. All short swords / blades have the same combo as the Tobirama blade and the flute I'm using, such as now. The Kimimara bone has the same combo, so feel free to use whatever you want. Yeah, that's the build. Have fun with these two builds. I can definitely say that these two builds will do you good in face off as a healer. As long as you have movement, you shall be good, but I wrap my heels, you know what I'm saying? Nikou plays out, and I'll see you guys next video. Thank you for tuning in, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications, because many are not subscribed, and they're like 1.57% are subscribed, and we are on our road to 1k. So with that being said, without further ado, Nikou plays, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm out. Yeah.
far so good.
That concludes our best healer face-off build ever. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you're not subscribed. And turn on post notifications so you know when I post videos. And thank you guys for watching the video. I'll see you guys in the next one, and I hope you like the video.